My name is James Dempsey, and I have mastered astral projection. This is where I go when I sleep. Here I can access other people's dreams. I can even have a smoke. Hold the lung cancer. This is a silver cord, a tether that keeps your astral and physical bodies attached.
Wake up, James.
Billy?
Yeah, damn it, it's me.
What do you want?
James, I need your help.
Why should I help you?
It's Maddie, she...
Maddie?
She can't get up.
What? What happened?
I don't know, she and I were just hanging out, okay? We were just hanging.
Yeah?
And I fell asleep, and she was there, man. She was really there.
Then what happened?
I woke up and she was just lying there. She wasn't even moving. I tried waking her up, but I need your help.
What makes you think I'd help?
I know it's probably my fault, but Maddie was always good to you, man. I'm desperate, James.
Take me to her.
She is, man. You gotta help her, man.
How long has she been like this?
Noon, maybe? I don't know.
Thing, but I need you to trust me.
Astral projection?
How do you know about that?
She told me about it, man.
That should only take a couple minutes. Where did you go?
What do you think you're doing?
I'm looking for a girl.
You should not have come here.
But I had to. Have you seen a girl?
I have seen many girls, and men, and children.
This girl.
Soon enough.
Soon enough?
You're not in the dreamscape, you know.
Where am I?
People have many names for this place. It is dangerous to venture into the minds of dying souls, you know.
Why?
They may never. Why do you meddle in other people's dreams, James? Are your own dreams a nightmare?
I don't need to answer that.
Can't you trust anyone?
Let me go.
Fine. Go get lost in her mind. You've earned your seat.
Hey, wait!
I heard you cry.
I'm sorry. Can you get back?
Austin.
We all lose ourselves sometimes. I have to go now.
What about me?
I wish I knew.
Wait.
If this is about what happened between us, I don't want to hear it.
I'm sorry.
And where was the real apology, James? Out there?
Oh.